I'm Gareth Williams. I'm the curator and head of learning to the Weston Park Foundation at Weston Park on the Shropshire Staffordshire border. And I'm joined in judging by Jonathan Soden from the Soden Collection, the gallery on Shrewsbury's Wild Cock. It's been our great pleasure to have conducted the judging for the Shropshire Virtual Shows Arts and Crafts competition. We've been blown away by the range of talent, the range of different mediums that we have seen. It's been a very, very difficult process to have whittled down all of those entries to just five winning entries, which are going to show at Weston Park throughout September. So I'm going to hand over now to Jonathan, who's going to talk about the first of those entries which we've selected.
Yes, so the first entry is Sandy's Between the Spaces. We both really enjoy abstract art, and this one was particularly such a nice piece. The colour combination was wonderful, so good first choice.
Second choice was the work which was submitted by Amelia. It was called Japanese Moon, and this was a lino cut print inspired by Japanese mythology. It was a very large scale lino cut print. The only example that was entered into the competition as well showed great design in the way that it had been put together as well, and beautifully executed.
And the next one was a painting done by Deborah entitled Rita. Now, it's a very topical piece, a very sentimental image, and one that is very poignant for the moment.
The next entry which we selected was, again, very different media. This was an entry submitted by Annie. It was called Silent Culture, and it was a series of videos which show Venice during the early stages of lockdown, devoid of all its tourists. It was taken by Annie when she was in March, located in Venice at the Peggy Guggenheim, doing an internship there. So a really fascinating, almost documentary in a sense, but also very artistically put together piece.
And last but not least is an entry by Peter. This is a handmade needle felted giraffe, which we both thought that was extremely detailed, and thought that it was a very, very fine piece.
Thank you both very much for all the work you put into judging this. Thank you very much.